Yo, what's up guys? Judith here. I do death run videos. So today we're doing Scissors Death Run 3.0. I want to go through levels 1 through 10, give you guys kind of like my advice. I know there's a lot of people out here that are like new to death runs. I think this is going to be featured on Fortnite's creative page. So let's just say like there's going to be a lot of new players. So let me just show you guys exactly what to do. If you guys find this video helpful at all, I'd really appreciate a like. I do these videos all the time, so maybe consider subscribing. Anyways, let's get started with level 1. So level 1.
I just wanted to practice that one jump.
The Fortnite Death Run 3.0 world record has already been set by none other than. All right, yo guys, it is the time that ladies and gentlemen, they had 2 weeks.
Check me out. Boom. Bam.
Get it. Yeah, baby. Now, what the?
You're insane.
Why do you do this to us, Sis? What the heck, Jack?
Oh.
Spike trap. I forgot all about. Mom, I want to go home.
Whatever your end game, start right at Rebel.
Really? Why do you even try to peek me? Why do you even shoot at me, dog? You don't want to peek me. I'm telling you, you don't want to peek me. I'm telling you, you don't want to. The Fortnite Death Run 3.
I am about to. I'll give you a heads up. Are you kidding me? You go through the